All right, folks, we got an 05 F-150. And we're ready to do the spark plugs, coil packs, and whatnots on it. Has just over 300,000. They're in the passenger side seat, Ray. As far as I know, they are the original plugs. I do know that I changed that one coil pack a year and a half, 2 years ago. Other than that, I do not know much. All right, the first thing we're going to do is blow this all up. Pro quarter inch drive with extension and 9/32 socket. Bring the fan over here on this side of the engine. Have my bow down there, cool it off. I got one in front, got one on this side, but I do not want to mess with the ones that hot. Just a little too hot for comfort, that's for sure. Oh, that's my throat. Alright, just cool down a little bit. Now we're gonna actually touch something in here where I can burn. We're going to be using the build tools, magnetic spark plug set. Okay, so we got the 9/16 Pittsburgh ratchet. This is the gear wrench extension with the finger grip on it. Moment of truth. Tighten a little bit. Now, I'm just going to work it back and forth. I know you guys can hear that. I got to find a spot for this camera. Me not breaking it is kind of more important to me showing you guys. Start getting tight. Go back again. Tight. Keep going back and forth. So far it's not bad. Now I'm more of a happy place. Going by feel, going by sound, a little bit of everything. I might end up kicking some of the air out of these tires. Lower this truck down some. Let's see what she looks like. There you are, folks. Stay our beat. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, left in the spark plugs. I think I might have the camera in a better spot now. At least we sure hope. That's one. Whew. Can you breathe yet? I got the plug. Hole here. Yep, she's tight. She is tight. Alright, we're gonna listen to the tires. Alright, the chuck's a lot lower now. Just keep working the ratchet back and forth and pray. Sure you guys can hear that. Change out the extension here. Feels nicest. Now we're gonna breathe again. Nothing left of that plug. I mean nothing. We're actually going to go ahead and blow that cylinder out because I did see a little bit of that nastiness fall down that hole. And I did not want to leave it in my engine. The new plugs are laser cut aluminum. So far, sockets are working perfect for this. Started by hand, just like you should. Not too tight, but tight enough. tighten these plugs because my fingers don't work very well. We are running the Denso's 12 packs. Well, there you go. Now what do I do? A little bit here, a little bit there. Hole there, and hole there, looking around. Look a little safety clip. That's that. She's down there. Yeah, that's one. This one a little bit of love. On the wire. There's that one. Out Yeah, that's two. All right, well, I'm not gonna bore you with any more. If something happens, I'll let you know. All right, well, spark plugs are all out. New ones are in. That's what was left of them. They were pretty beat and wore out. Coil packs are in. There's the box of goodies. There's the old fuel pump. The pump is still good. The line, supply line had an issue, and the fuel gauge wasn't working, but I will keep the pump for it. So yep, a whole lot of goodies for the truck. But just came back from went bowling, took the truck. It's running fine. Another happy, happy, happy thing. Only thing left is the fuel filter, which is right there. And I need to get a tire switched on it. I got a tire that's chopped really bad, and it's annoying the hell out of me going down the road. But I gotta get the garage cleaned up. And that way, when I get back from the catfish tournament on Sunday, we're leaving here Friday to head down for the weekend. To North Carolina to a catfish tournament, but yeah, then I'll get back to work in the garage, get more cars done later, folks.